Hello everyone, I am Aishi Datta from iExpo. The topic which we are going to study today is why study cell biology. The key to every biological problem must finally be sought in the cell, for every living organism is or at some time has been a cell. It was said by E.B. Wilson in the year 1925. Let us look at the cell theory now. So, cell theory are proposed by Sladen and Skewon. The cell theory proposed independently in 1838 and 1839 in a cornerstone of biology. All organisms are composed of one or more cells. Cells are the smallest living things. Cells arise only by division of previously existing cells. All organisms living today are descendants of an ancestral cell. Cells are us. A person contains about 100 trillion cells, that is 1 into 10 to the power 14 cells. There are about 200 different types of cell in mammal. Cells are tiny, measuring on average about 0.002 centimeter, that is 20 micrometer across, that is about 1250 cells shoulder to shoulder per inch. These are the images of red blood cell and nerve cells. Why cell biology is so important? By understanding how cells work in healthy and disease states, cell biologists working in animal, plants and medical science will be able to develop new vaccines, more effective medicines, plants with improved qualities, and through increased knowledge, a better understanding of how all living things live. Eventually, it will be possible to produce a health forecast by analyzing your database of genetic and cell information. Using this, you will be able to take more control over your health in a preventive way. But cell biology is not just about disease. It has greatly assisted the human fertility program. DNA testing has been used in archaeology to provide evidence that a living person is related to a long dead ancestor. In plant science, it has been used to show that two plants that look different have the same genetic origins. Forensic medicine use cell biology and DNA fingerprinting to help solve murders and assaults. Neither the courts of law nor the criminals can escape the importance of cell biology. Biotechnology uses technique and information from cell biology to genetically modify crops to produce alternative characteristics, to clone plants and animals to produce and endure high quality food is available at lower cost, to produce purer medicine and in time organs for the many people who need transplants. Cell biology is about all this and can make an exciting career. It is also important that everyone feel informed about how the increase in knowledge about cell biology could affect him or her and society in general. Society will have to make informed decisions about such thing as growing organs for transplanting human and in those areas where vitamin A deficiency causes blindness, growing rice modified to produce the vitamin. A basic understanding of cell biology includes genetics will be as important as having some knowledge about computers and the internet. Thank you for being with us. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. For any queries, please comment in the comment section below and press the bell icon so that you get the notification once we upload a new video. Thank you.